Three balls, they are charged, so they are suspended by insulating thread B, and if P is positively charged. Okay, then if P is positively charged and it repels, so PQ would be positive. So this is down, this is down. So if Q is positive and you see Q and R, they attract, so that means must be negative.
Okay.
Like charges repel, unlike charges will attract. So you are basically applying this thing over here.